Well, food for thought, I prefer the truth. And it's not just the truth, it's also keeping the toxic input out of my body, off of my body, and out of my brain and perception, out of my soul. Sin is an impurity that will hinder effectiveness. The power of the Spirit of God, the author of the Holy Bible, from Genesis to Revelation, that's the God that I'm talking about. The living Word, the living water, took up human flesh, dwelt among us, told us what the truth was. And He, in fact, says He is the way, the truth, and the life. And so I thought I was born again until I actually was. He took up residence in me, gave me a passion, purpose, and an eternal perspective to hear, share, and of course obey His Word. That's the most important reality, I believe, to understand. In the process of keeping my body and my soul and mind clean and clear and pure, I listen to God's Word and meditate on His Word day and night. Also, I bathe in reverse osmosis drinking water, the same water they use for dialysis, for people whose body functions are shutting down, the liver, the kidneys, and that type of thing. So I'm free from alcohol and drugs, and this highly purified, aggressive water absorbs into my body. I heat it up on the stove. I've got polycarbonate jugs that I put it in, and then after about a half an hour of being in the water, massaging all my tissue, all of it, then I'll go ahead and throw up a cup of baking soda in about 30 gallons of water. And then I'll keep massaging and put in about a cup of coconut oil to, massage in my skin and in my body. The clean, highly purified water is replacing water water liquid from my lymphatic system, from my blood, all of that. The good water is going in. The water that needs to leave the body is coming out, and that's part of it. I liquefy high-powered nutrition: spinach, kale, chia seed, hemp heart, broccoli, apple cider vinegar, honey, mixed berries, strawberries, applesauce, apple juice, organic grape juice. All of that's extremely important. So I have a hunger for the truth. I want to know the truth. I've found the truth. The embodiment of truth lives in and through me. My YouTube Truth Playlist is a audio Bible merged with the beauty of creation. If you prefer a different translation, by all means, feel free to use that. Water seeks its level, covers the face of the earth, doesn't conform to a ball. We live on a stationary plane, just as Scripture says. There's a firmament up above that separates the waters above from the waters below that you're looking at. So in the flood that Noah prepared for, the windows of heaven, floodgates of heaven, the fountains of the deep were opened up, and then it started to rain to cover the face of the earth to over the tops of all the mountains and give us a fresh start. So what I'm wanting to do is expose the reality of the world that we live in. And so that's why I do this. I've got powerful documentaries that I've also featured on my YouTube channel that I call Truth, and you may find that very interesting. This is my contact information. You can call me anytime. This is Robert Forsch. Bible.com and Bible.is are God's Word in over 1,000 languages for free. If you hashtag a lot of my titles to answer some of the commonly asked questions to maximize my efficiency. You can call me anytime. That would be great. Thank you so much.